Look, a climb up here, which is pretty good. There's a village. Yeah, oh yeah, it's here.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares.
Yeah, show me your wares, please. Oh, Freya sold all this stuff to him. Never mind then. We're already selling his stuff like junk to this guy. And the actual good stuff.
So long.
Come take a gander.
Alright, let's check out this village first. I spent a lot on these maps after all.
What became of those nice barrel lads
with treasure hunting in the ruins?
Yes.
What is it?
You're clearly a fighting man with many journeys neath your belt. I'm in need of your help. You see, it's me Sonny. I'm worried. Left home a fortnight back and hasn't returned. Will you see what's become of him? Would you mind?
Sure.
Where should I look for your son?
East of here. Midst the ruins of the fortress. He went there with some rogues from Pharaoh. Met him at the tavern. They filled his head with nonsense about some treasure. I said, Sonny, Pharaoh folk are liars to a man. You shouldn't fraternize with him, for he knew better.
How'll I recognize him? All I know is he doesn't listen to his father. Pretty typical for his age.
His name's Olve, a cheerful lad. Bit of a lisp. Nothing special about his looks. Except last I saw him, he was wearing a yellow tunic. Lovely. None other like it in the village. Got it from me a year back, on his birthday.
That ought to do it. I'll look around. No promises, though.
In the woods, like the grunting of a deer, only louder. Gotta run back to the village at once.
Why is that?
Uh-oh.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Mind if I have a look at your herbs?
Okay, herbs. Enhanced draconoid oil. Enhanced cat. Relic oil. Do I have it or not? I don't know. I don't remember. I need some mistletoe for relic oil. Know what to do.
See ya.
Fare thee well.
The blood of kings.
Nothing else is in this village.
I could have married a continental man.
Well, I could have married a continental man. Yep, I don't really see anything interesting in this village.
Can you toss an axe? Can you burn a can?
Yeah, okay, that is dead. Where the main quest is. Okay, I guess I can go there. Just nearby. Oh, a bunch of drowners.
What now, you piece?
XP. All right, horse.
Come on now.
Bring me to victory, I guess. Wild rabbits.
Slower.
Abandoned settlements. Yep. Okay, let's kill the monsters that are here and we will come back. Oh, these guys again. Just destroy their walnut, huh? People will come back. Skullgirls. Good for them.
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
In a way, common. Maybe the last.
Even haul and lumber. Insane ballads about you.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares.
No armor tools.
Farewell.
Steel sizzling, sparks glistening, ancient runes in the blade.
Ancient rune, huh? You don't say.
Listening. Now. Bait, you warrior.
Oh, so many deers. Oh, it's traveling merchant. Yo, buddy, wait for me.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Sure.
Show me your wares. So long.
Not really much interesting here. Well, whatever. Okay, let's go up north.
Hey there! Come take a gander!
Big bad bear. Afraid horse, it's just a pit bear. Nothing to be afraid of. Alright.
That's it, Roach.
Yeah, okay, Fagnor then. Sorry, guy. All the horses.
Gotta see these devout that they summoned a witcher. But out. Don't see me meddling in your matters.
Come on, Roach. Calm down. The ruins of tower or something. There.
Come on now.
Dead bear, huh? The letter you found. Another long quest. Not the relic. Books home. Oh, there is. War didn't slow dead wall at all.
Not so fast, Roach.
What is this price? Some random old ruins, huh?
A fiend.
Fucking relics. Pretty sure I met this relic, alright? Where the fuck is it? For sure, that thing hit like a truck, so probably underleveled for this. Oof. Yeah, I'm really underleveled for it. I could have killed it. Seems like his son is dead. Oh, what is the quest for the Gabby the son? Oh no, it was... most likely a witchy contract. Which one was it? Yeah, missing some. Twenty-nine. Definitely.
Hey there. Run, Roach. You can come out. They're dead. Who are they?
Bandits. Matman Lugos's men.
And who are you, my good man?
Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher.
Thanks for your aid. If you'd not come by, we'd have been done for.
Lugos will wonder what happened to his men. What'll you do?
don't worry about us. Send my boy off to Caer Trolda, hasty like. The Earl's not like to let Lugas off. You'd best watch your own back. Lugas finds out, he'll try to get even.
Think I'll manage. Good luck.
You're looking ill. Best nurse some need at the tavern.
No problem, my man.
Come on.
What's up, you wild horses?
Hey there.
Ooh, something strong is guarding this. Let's say I don't really see the treasure. Where is it? Oh, just a bunch of rats. Just a bunch of rats. Nothing too special, I guess. Yeah, okay, I found some stuff. Well, again, nothing too special.
Will very well be your lucky day. Spending hard-earned coin, that's an art in itself.
Let me have a look.
Wait a minute, there was his armor. It's a poop.
So long.
Ow.
Oi, Witcher! Got an offer for you.
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do. If you're willing to partner with me.
usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Jenga Fred need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye. Quite the rogues they are. Three of them. And everyone's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course. Because they're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met him.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut. Often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
You never know with that lot. Right, well, I head south soon. Haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. We might meet again someday.
Okay. Yeah, they were probably slaughtered by me. Or by that guy. Or by both of us. In any case. There's a marker right here.
Right, I'll take half from the horns. You take the other half from the hive.
To the hunters.
The gods? Gods.
Not a bad music actually in here. Oh, this straight road could have taken horse. Free be praised. I got really mad when I killed one of their friends. There it is. Diablo, huh? People murdered here. Yeah, okay, what do we got in here? Dead house? Maybe a man inside or something. Well, we'll see when we get near.